First and foremost, if you take anything away from this afternoon, please remember that shoemakers are cordwainers and not cobblers. We are very, very snooty about this.
Start off and thank the banking industry because it's reminded us all about the importance of making things.
I think it's a real privilege and a real ability to be able to make something beautiful, aesthetically pleasing and practical, and there's a lot of talent back there in that room, and they're the very best at what they do, so that's why I wanted to rub shoulders with them today.
The members are helping us to write a manifesto to talk about why making is important, what its relevance is today, where we are now, where we want to be, and most importantly, how we get there. They're writing their ideas down on these bits of paper, sticking them up on boards, and then we're going to prioritise all those ideas and hopefully pull it together to give a consensus of what we all feel is a manifesto for making.
I can sympathise with a lot of what's going on in the meeting today and some of the frustrations that the members have. You can't just make something, you know, nobody's just come along and buy it. You have to get it out, then you have to market it. And I think, you know, what's going on back in the lecture theatre is a really good forum for discussion, and it's the way forward.
Bringing in high profile people, but I think it's also great to engage the wider public.
As a single craftsman, it's hard enough to just make a living. Whereas if you want to train people for the future, you want to market your products, and you want advice on running a business, then it's great to have an organisation like this at hand.
I thought it was a real night, beginning of the picture here. Throughout my childhood, I worked alongside my grandfather in the workshops.
There tends to be a sense of realness with the things that people do here, that they don't also apply to marketing it. They think that's something different and separate sometimes. I think the marketing forum was really important because it was like David Hyatt said earlier, if you love what you do, why don't you want to sell it?
Do not sell gold for silver. And these devices allow you to sell gold for gold. And guess what?
So I think that giving training to people in marketing is one of the most important things that they can do, because it's not something that comes naturally to everybody.
In Slovakia, where I come from, we had similar organisation ever since the 1950s. The name of this organisation in Slovakia has become a synonym of traditional crafts, so I only wish that Heritage Crafts Association becomes something similar in England. It would be wonderful.